Ici Radio Météo Canada, station XMJ 22.
D'alarme et d'affichage des nouveaux récepteurs Radio Météo.
There are no warnings or watches in effect.
Il n'y a aucun avertissement, veille ou avis météorologique en ce moment.
The Environment Canada forecast issued at 11 a.m. Wednesday, April 6th for today and Thursday. City of Toronto, for today, cloudy with 40% chance of showers. High 8, for tonight, cloudy, 40% chance of showers early this evening, becoming cloudy periods near midnight. Low plus 2, for Thursday, cloudy with sunny periods, clearing in the afternoon. High 11, city of Hamilton, for today, showers. Wind southwest, 30 kilometers per hour, becoming light this afternoon. High 6. For tonight, a few showers ending this evening, then cloudy periods. Fog patches developing overnight. Low minus 2. For Thursday, a mix of sun and cloud. Fog patches dissipating in the morning. Wind becoming east, 20 kilometers per hour in the evening. High 10. Extended forecast, Friday, a mix of sun and cloud. Low, plus 5, high 10. For Saturday, cloudy with 60% chance of showers. Low, plus 4, high 15. For Sunday, cloudy with 30% chance of showers. Low, 11, high 18. For Monday, periods of rain. Low, 8, high 14. For Tuesday, cloudy with 60% chance of showers. Low 7, high 14. Normals for the period, low plus 1, high 10. The Environment Canada forecast issued at 11 a.m. Wednesday, April 6th for today and Thursday. Burlington, Oakville, Halton Hills, Milton, Mississauga, Brampton for today, cloudy with 40% chance of showers. High 8. For tonight, cloudy, 40% chance of showers early this evening, clearing near midnight, low plus 1. For Thursday, increasing cloudiness early in the morning, high 11. Caledon, Orangeville, Grand Valley, Southern Dufferin County, today, cloudy, 40% chance of flurries or rain showers, changing to 40% chance of rain showers near noon, high 8. For tonight, cloudy. Low minus 3. For Thursday, cloudy with sunny periods. Becoming sunny with cloudy periods in the morning. High 13. Vaughan, Richmond Hill, Markham, Newmarket, Georgina, Northern York Region, Pickering, Oshawa, Southern Durham Region, Uxbridge, Beaverton, Northern Durham Region, today, cloudy with 40% chance of showers. High 8. For tonight, cloudy.
40%
chance of showers early this evening. Low plus 1. For Thursday, clearing late in the morning. High 11. Weather conditions at 11 a.m. Toronto, Pearson International Airport. Cloudy, temperature 5, relative humidity 62%. Wind west-southwest 20 kilometers per hour. Barometric pressure 101.16 kilopascals and rising. Toronto, downtown, 5. Toronto City Center Airport, plus 4. Wind south-southwest, 11 kilometers per hour. Markham, Buttonville, 5. Wind southwest, 7 kilometers per hour. Hamilton.
Ceci est un message test.
near noon, the first Wednesday of each month. Ceci est un message test émis tous les premiers mercredis du mois à midi sur Radio Météo Canada. Ce message est destiné à tester les fonctions d'activation d'alarme des récepteurs Radio Météo.
Ceci est un message test émis tous les premiers mercredis du mois à midi sur Radio Météo Canada. Ce message est destiné à tester les fonctions d'activation d'alarme des récepteurs Radio Météo. You are listening to Weather Radio Canada's monthly test of your alert equipped weather radio, broadcast near noon, the first Wednesday of each month.
There are no warnings or watches in effect.
Il n'y a aucun avertissement, veille ou avis météorologique en ce moment.
The Environment Canada forecast issued at 11 a.m. Wednesday, April 6th for today and Thursday. City of Toronto for today, cloudy with 40% chance of showers. High 8 for tonight, cloudy, 40% chance of showers early this evening, becoming cloudy periods near midnight. Low plus 2. For Thursday, cloudy with sunny periods, clearing in the afternoon. High 11. City of Hamilton, for today, showers. Wind southwest, 30 kilometers per hour, becoming light this afternoon. High 6. For tonight, a few showers, ending this evening, then cloudy periods. Fog patches developing overnight. Low minus 2. For Thursday, a mix of sun and cloud. Fog patches dissipating in the morning. Wind becoming east 20 kilometers per hour in the evening. High 10. Extended forecast Friday, a mix of sun and cloud. Low plus 5, high 10. For Saturday, cloudy with 60% chance of showers. Low plus 4, high 15. For Sunday, cloudy with 30% chance of showers. Low 11, high 18. For Monday, periods of rain. Low 8, high 14. For Tuesday, cloudy with 60% chance of showers. Low 7, high 14. Normals for the period, low plus 1, high 10. The Environment Canada forecast issued at 11 a.m. Wednesday, April 6th. For today and Thursday, Burlington, Oakville, Halton Hills, Milton, Mississauga, Brampton. For today, cloudy with 40% chance of showers. High 8. For tonight, cloudy. 40% chance of showers early this evening. Clearing near midnight. Low plus 1. For Thursday, increasing cloudiness early in the morning. High 11. Caledon, Orangeville, Grand Valley, Southern Dufferin County, today, cloudy, 40% chance of flurries or rain, showers, changing to 40% chance of rain, showers, near noon, high 8, for tonight, cloudy, low minus 3, for Thursday, cloudy with sunny periods, becoming sunny with cloudy periods in the morning, high 13. Vaughan, Richmond Hill, Markham, Newmarket, Georgina, Northern York Region, Pickering, Oshawa, Southern Durham Region, Uxbridge, Beaverton, Northern Durham Region, today, cloudy with 40% chance of showers. High 8. For tonight, cloudy. 40% chance of showers early this evening. Low plus 1. For Thursday, clearing late in the morning. High 11. Weather conditions at 11 a.m. Toronto, Pearson International Airport, cloudy, temperature 5, relative humidity 62%, wind west-southwest 20 kilometers per hour, barometric pressure 101.16 kilopascals and rising. Toronto, downtown 5, Toronto City Center Airport, plus 4, wind south-southwest 11 kilometers per hour. Markham, Buttonville, 5, wind southwest, 7 kilometers per hour. Hamilton, plus 2, wind southwest, 15 kilometers per hour. St. Catharines, plus 4, wind southwest, 22 kilometers per hour. Kitchener, plus 2, wind southwest, 20 kilometers per hour. Cobourg, plus 4, wind southwest, 9 kilometers per hour. Marine forecast issued at 10:30 a.m. Wednesday, April 6th, for today, tonight, and Thursday.
For Western Lake Ontario, wind southwest, 10 knots.